Your special day isn't just a paycheck to us, it's also a referral.
Hi, I'm Joey.
And I'm Sean.
Don't you dare call us videographers.
We're filmmakers.
We're wedding filmmakers.
We make immersive highlight narratives.
If you don't cry,
then we didn't do our job.
We create very passionate, romantic films for audiences of just the bride.
And the bride's mom. The last one got 10 views.
The bride watched it 10 times.
It was that good.
We make it a point to truly understand our clients.
Which is why we figure out what their parents do before we give them a quote. We're the most expensive work that no one really sees.
Some of our films include Jack and Diane.
Tegan and Sarah.
Josh and Brianna.
Unfortunately, that one had a sequel.
Well, she's working on turning that one into a franchise.
Here comes the bride, take the lens cap off.
Oof, that was close.
With wedding filmmaking, you work on these dynamic sets. Like last week, we were at a barn.
And then the week before, we were at this other barn and it had reclaimed wood on it. Oh, and then we were at a working barn. One of the most difficult decisions of the day is where to put the dress for the dress shot.
Is it gonna be in the crevice of the bedpost?
The barn door. One time we put it on the back of a Maserati. Unfortunately, it fell off.
We got sued.
Nothing's more stressful than flying a drone at someone who's been in a makeup chair for 4 hours.
Tell her to duck. Duck, duck, duck.
Get the first aid kit. Our films have live pyrotechnics.
The sparklers. But the sparklers are being held by drunk in-laws.
It's dangerous. I ended up in the hospital with third-degree burns on my face.
I burned a hole in my fedora. On film sets, they have prop drinks, but at weddings, it's an open bar, live ammunition.
One time I got so hammered, I shot over another wedding. I had no idea how much alcohol White Claws had.
We got sued. One time, we were shooting a daddy-daughter dance. It was sweet. When suddenly,
they turned some hip-hop shit on.
It turned into a hip-hop dance.
I had to switch to autofocus. I missed half the song. I yelled at the wedding planner. I said, you should have let us know that the script changed.
She said it wasn't on the script.
Debbie lied to us. I don't know why people ask us to record the audio during the ceremony. I mean, we're just gonna put copyrighted music over it anyway.
Lumineers,
Ed Sheeran.
Ray LaMontagne.
We cover up a lot of the vows with Ed Sheeran. We've had to use our footage for blackmail before in order to get full payment.
Oh my gracious.
It's a lot of drinking and dancing.
When the Cupid Shuffle comes on,
it gets weird. Open bars, more like open relationships.
You should have left before the reception. What's the difference between us and a photographer?
Talent. Get the photographer out of the frame.
Beth, you're in our shot. Beth,
move!
The boxer out.
Take the shutter off. I'm running audio, Beth. We love the benefits of our job. I mean, we only work 2 days a week.
It just happened to be the entire weekend.
Well, that's not including editing and
we work 6 days a week.
We get paid for two.
When we didn't move to LA or New York after film school, it became do this or
make commercials for used car dealerships.
I'd rather be a wedding photographer.
The future of wedding filmmaking is really up in the air. It's really about what the brides dictate to us.
Basically, whatever's popular on Pinterest is what we're gonna go with.
Oh, shit.
I deleted that.
Fix it.
No, I can't. It's gone. One time we put a GoPro in the bouquet.
The last time we ever did that.
And a chick caught it and broke her nose.
We got sued.